Hello and welcome to English Testing Hub. You can use a comparative adjective anytime you are looking for a way to describe the difference between two nouns, people, places, or objects. This test consists of 15 questions on comparative adjectives. Let's check. Comparative adjectives are used when comparing two things, people, or groups. I'm strong, but my brother is stronger. Many adjectives are changed into the comparative form by adding er. My phone is expensive, but Joe's is more expensive. English is easier than Japanese. Our new teacher is lazier than our old teacher. This year, the weather is worse than last year. Whose English is better, mine or his? Do you think Maria is prettier than Selena? Which is not a comparative form of the adjective clever? The first bag is heavier than the other one. Australia is big, but Canada is bigger than Australia. The pizza is tastier than chicken. A long adjective of three or more syllables is changed into a comparative adjective by putting more before it. Your work is more acceptable than John. Don't forget to share your score in the comments section. If you are new here, be sure to subscribe because more useful content is on the way. See you in the upcoming videos.